Guten Tag. We're breadboarding demos for the Sensor Test Show. Our sensors are the smallest in the world, so we need big demos for visibility. This is a demonstration of our AAL004-10E, the world's smallest high-performance magnetometer IC. To show the output, we're using a meter-long 144-LED array. Each LED represents a tenth of an oersted. The turn-on threshold is the yellow LED, and the turn-off threshold is green. The magnetic threshold is set in software and indicated by the yellow LED on the board. This is the high threshold. We have a switch to select switching thresholds. The medium threshold is about 7 oersteds. The low threshold is just 1.5 oersted, so we can detect a small magnet as much as 2 inches away, demonstrating the remarkable sensitivity of these sensors. People sometimes ask us how we do these demos. Here's the circuit. The sensor, the microcontroller, the threshold LED, the LED array, and the switch to select the threshold. We're using an Arduino Micro-type board, which uses an ATmega32U4 processor. Those processors are ideal for these sensors because they have integrated differential amplifiers. You can use an Arduino without headers and match it up with one of our breakout boards. Here's an example. Here's the program. This section is parameters and setup. We turn on the board LED and send the sensor output to the LED array along with the turn on and turn off thresholds. So we've seen how NVE magnetometer sensors are easy to interface, sensitive, and small. Here's what we used for this demo and where to get it. Click, email, or call us for more information, or see us at Sensor Test starting June 26th. Oh.